This tutorial will walk you through creating your first GUI or graphical user interface using Java, and I think you'll be surprised at how easy it is. In the interface here, you can see what we're going to create, a simple dialogue box with the cliche "Hello World" string written to it. Slide this over. The first thing you should know is that Java has a really nice graphics library already written for you. It's called the Swing package. It just lives inside JavaX Swing. So we need to import that guy. Specifically, we're going to use JOption pane for this project. And just like always, we have to define a class. I'm going to name my class Dialoge Box because this is all we're creating to start with. We always start small. Make sure you understand these concepts before we move along. As always, again, nothing changes just because we're building a GUI. We are going to define our main method. There we go. And inside our main method, we're going to have one line again. We're going to reference the JOption pane. Specifically, the method that we're going to use that lives inside JOption pane is called showMessageDialogue. And then we're going to pass it a couple arguments. First, null, and then the second will be whatever we want to show up within the body of that dialog box. Close our main, close our class, that's it. Now, as always, we have to save this file with the same name as the class. And then we jump over into our DOS window and compile that guy. And then we run him. And there you go, there's your first GUI. It's really easy to build on this, and in the next video, we'll try to affect different areas inside that box. Make sure you understand, for example, how to change the title bar or the little icon that lives in there. Good luck!